Incredible. It wounds me to look on as they pillage so solemn a place.
Yet without help, you and I are as nothing. Is this not so? He thinks ever and always on his own profit. Assure him of it, and he shall remain true to our cause.
I do not share your Majesty's trust.
We will continue this later. Now we should concern ourselves with finding the Dawn Shard. It sleeps in waiting, somewhere deep within.
How can you be certain?
I can hear its call.